On lead vocals, ladies and gentlemen, Richie T. Tyszkiewicz.
That sounds like a kebab shop.
So you can almost not hear it, but you can still feel it. That's still too loud. A long time ago, in the town of Brussels, in the year 1991, I took my guitar and I took my amplifier. And I walked on down the road. I was heading to a very scary audition at Tony's house. Tony's right there. I'd never played in a band before. I like playing the guitar. And I thought I was going to a serious audition. Turns out it wasn't the case. I had a guitar, I had an amplifier, and all I was required to do was drink a can of Jupiler and not be an asshole. And that was the minimum requirement for joining the Bum Notes. And how many years later? I can't do the maths.
26.
26 years later, here we are. And Tony, whose flat it was that we had the audition in, and Maarten, who was playing the keyboards at the time, clearly made a pact with the devil. Because it seems like they are apparently 50 years old, but clearly that doesn't seem to be the case. So I'd like like everybody to clap their hands. Come on. Let's hear it for Tony and Maarten. Brussels, they got Tony and Maarten. They've been known to play a song or two. Lord, they get me up so much. Me up when I'm feeling blue.
Thank you to your vocals.